You are about to know the thrill of seeing that which has never been seen before. You are about to enter an exciting, wonderful new world. The world of 1960. For the first time in history, you'll see not one, not two, but three completely new kinds of Ford cars for 1960.